sounds like audio. Music was wrong. Oh, we made a crash landing. It's Rexy. I see the scars. Doesn't know I'm in here. If I stay absolutely still, Whose office am I in? I can't pronounce it. T-Rex. Triceratops. Velociraptor. Why can't I pronounce it? I've pronounced it a billion times in my life. Now I can't pronounce it. We'll just say parasaur. Brachiosaurus. Compsognathus. Obviously, I don't have the ability to go in there. Oh, is that you I hear? Okay. As long as it's an herbivore, I'm good. I can't get into the creation lab. Okay. So, we're going into the vent, like I thought. I just wanted to look around for a bit. It's Ronnie. Okay, so I can kind of tilt and look around corners. Seems a little jank, but yeah, I don't like that glitchiness. What's that famous line that I always say when I get mad at a game? Did they even play test it? A raptor.
probably heard the siren in Costa Rica. I think my knee is broken. I can barely move. When I landed, my chute got caught and... We need to get a message out. No one knows we're here. I paid a fortune to make sure. First, we need power. Find the breaker room.
I'm pretty sure I'm, There's an electric hum, so I think that there's power running to that.
It's 1967. Ms. Ronnie's birthday. Zone A is residence and corporate. Ignore it. Zone D and E are the labs. It's my life's work. But it's not the priority anymore, so forget it. We'll forget that for now. That leaves B and C. Transport. There's a radio tower above the ranger station. If we want to call for help, that's our best bet. Head back to the breaker and activate transport.
I don't want these hats. I guess I don't do anything here. Okay, so that's a stamina meter at the in the bottom right corner. I thought it was going to be health or something, but no, that's stamina. What does she want me to do? Do I have, not what I meant to do, also not what I meant to do. Okay. Oh.
It's gonna be tough keeping this place locked down. There's not much power. Thing. The center's massive, so you'll want a nav assist. Check the storeroom.
Well, I assume that was the storeroom.
Yes, that's it. Attach it to your wrist. Check the arrow on the back of your hand. It'll point wherever you need to be. Okay, when you're ready, head to the atrium and follow the signs. Transport, then ranger station.
I have a feeling we'll be coming back here a few times to activate some things. Thank you.
signs are legible. You want transport.
2 years, so this is 2017. All right. Transport.
I think those painkillers finally kicked in. So this used to be the welcome concourse. Keep going. You'll find a way through.
No officers. Parasaurolophus. There we go. Uh-oh. I knew if I waited long enough, it would come to me. I'm just really nervous. The Spinosaurus. Oh, I'm going to be hiding in these. Looks like I can hide in there, too.
Great. They remodeled. Look around. There must be a way.
I'm just going to creep through here. And open. A brown one. When in 1967? Oh, there's no power to this keypad. Oh, okay. Okay, how do I get in there? It's going to pop out at me eventually. I know it. We made it to the lift.
The Ranger Depot. I never came. It was one of six, seven stations on the island. Rangers took care of the roads, fences, trees, the stuff the public never thinks about. You can practically taste the oil and sweat. My labs are way nicer. They were. You want the comms tower. Keep going. There should be signs.
There's actually snacks still left in this vending machine.
Stop. You hear that? The locker. Get in now.
Way ahead of you.
Thank you.
Gonna wait till she leaves. It's okay. It's okay. She's preoccupied.
Stay low.
Oh God, she's walking back. Oh, sweet Jesus, what do I do? That was terrifying. I was under the impression that Blue was the only one left on the island. Maybe I was wrong. Unless that is Blue, but the coloring is wrong. Nah, that's not Blue. The coloring is all wrong. I know she could smell me.
Something you can use.
Oh, it closes on you. Okay, good to know. But I kind of thought there would be something in there.
Damn. Keep looking.
Yeah, they're all empty. Oh.
Control box. Try it.
Well.
Cool. Just remember, it takes a few seconds to recharge.
I see this. See a vehicle. Nerve-wracking. Absolutely nerve-wracking. I love it. I feel safe. I always open these. In case I need to run to one. So far, so good. We've only been attacked once. Just the one.
Okay, flip the power. That computer. Maybe it's still on the lab. Try using the VI assist. A network diagnostic. There should be an option. Okay, local antenna. Not aligned. Great start. Hop on the antenna controls. You want to realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right?
Just move things. Ah. I'm getting there. Almost.
Okay, it's doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer. Check the diagnostic. No signal. That's fine. That's fine, I know this. The IT guy was a friend, hence all this worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them. We should be in business. Downstairs. It's okay. You've got this.
Downstairs. With the raptor. She wants me to go downstairs. With the raptor. Damn it, she heard all of that. Will she come back? That's the question. Is she gonna come back? Yeah, I wasn't taking any chances that she was going to stay there for that long. I knew she'd be back. I don't think there's anything in this room. I'm too far away. I don't know where she's... I don't know if she'll come in here. Oh, the thud of her feet. Sounds like she's getting close. Stay in there all day. Hell no, she heard me. I'm hiding. I don't think she comes this way. I don't know if she'll head over here or not. You're her somewhere on the left. She clearly smells my presence. See your head. Fuck. Close. Ooh. I knew I was gonna be fresh meat. Lord help me, Jesus. There's nothing I can do from here. What do I do? She forgot that I was in here pretty quickly, though. Question is, does she come back that way? Like, does she go in a loop around, or does she come? Yeah, she comes back. Okay. Ooh. Do you think she's gonna walk by? It's like she's getting close. Is it a microwave? Ooh, no, you don't. No, you don't. I have to go back to the control room. Now, did she come through the door or did she come through the ventilation shaft? See both rooms from here. I don't know which room she's in, though. She can hear me run. But if she's 2 miles away, it's too late for her. Yeah, I could risk trying to make it with her in the other room, or I could distract her. I don't know which would be better. Pretty far away from me at the moment. Okay. Oh yeah, I know. I can't outrun the raptor. I've just got to outsmart it. Which is hard to do. So I'll just say hide from it.
Okay. Rerun the diagnostic.
Okay. Really? I will figure this out again. I just need a minute. Okay, there. We have it squiggly. Okay. Okay. This is kind of hard, I'm not gonna lie. Well, how do I get it to be freaking? Oh, I was missing the joystick. Okay. I got this.
Perfect. It's syncing. Listen, I want to play one of those files you sent.
Okay.
You deserve to know why we're here.
Okay.
What happened and why I came back. For better or worse.
NMS Projects Review, July 10th, 2012. In attendance, Dr. Henry Wu and...
Oh, Amelia Everett, computational genomicist. Sorry.
Under Dr. Mashir, you're mapping the Velociraptor genome. Tell me about that.
Finished as of this week. Proceeding with protein isolation and live trials. We recently hatched a subject with elevated mesotocin, the social hormone. The AV tests are going well.
She's responding to conditioning?
Yeah. Yes. So far.
Interesting. Forget Dr. Mashir. From now on, you report directly to me.
Seriously? I mean, yes, doctor. You know, you're nothing like I imagined.
I just know talent when I see it.
Wow. You sound so young. How are we looking?
Network's offline.
How can... There's no fixing that. If the island tower's down, no matter what we do... Get back to the atrium. I'll think of something.
They actually had, I forgot his name. The guy who plays Henry Wu. They actually got the guy from the films to do his voice work, it sounds like to me. That's nice. Why'd I do that? That was very dumb of me. I'm a little lost. That's not good. Return to the ops room. Oh boy. I'm dead. Nope. No, little lady. No, little lady. Anything in this room I can... Is she gonna come into this room, though? Is the question. Yep, there she is. Really? Huh. You gonna come in here? My dad. Yeah, I don't think she's coming in here. It won't let me rotate it. I guess maybe it doesn't have power or something. I don't know. I might be trapped. Oh, she was back there this whole time. I thought she was over to the right. I didn't like that. In the room now? She is now. Gave me a good hard sniff. Yeah, I don't think she comes this far out. I could be wrong. Uh-oh. Why is that not opening? Because that is not where I'm supposed to go, apparently. Love that for me. No. I'm scared. It takes so long for her to make her rounds, you know? Ah, hell. You did not really put me back this far. Oh, yeah, nah. Still can't do it. Can't interact with it in any way. Oh, she does come into this room. Holy hell. I'm just like, go away. No, you don't, girl. No, you don't. Where are you going? Where are you going? Did she just go through that vent and make my life more terrifying? Or did she go through that door? I need to find something. Oh, hell, how did she see me? God damn it. Okay. I think we're done here for the day.